make sure it's picking up.
Okay. It's a 10th year anniversary appearance signed by Santana, and there's only two made in the world, and he has one.
Dave has one of them.
There you go.
Awesome.
PRS.
On the wall, never used, right? Version. Probably. Yeah.
Probably around 30 grand. Or more than that, depends on the collector. Yeah.
Right.
And here's a 1962 Fender Jaguar. Yeah, everything is original. Original strap and everything. 1962. Uh-huh. It's not a reissue, it's the original one. Rickenbacker.